nuggets. They're just like chicken nuggets, only horrible.
So here are some numbered non-bread nuggets of Mulgherian advice. Yes. Number one, if you find yourself in a difficult situation, ask yourself, what would Jesus do? Number two, if you see Ramune in a store and think to yourself, I have some extra spending cash on me, but I don't want to waste it on Japanese novelty pop, I just have one thing to say to you. Think again, Earring Magic Ken. It's soda that you open by dislodging a marble. That's a no-brainer, people. Number three, if somebody treats you rotten, treat them nice. You'd be surprised how quickly things can turn around.
We are going to eliminate you.
You girls are really great singers. I love your distinctive polyphonic style.
Thank you. We are no less likely to eliminate you.
You might have to give it some time with some people. Number four, never end a list on number four. Number five, it is, however, okay to bid adieu on number five. Yes. And every stomp my big feet make transforms the hills into pancakes. Flapjacks, you see, they look quite squished to me. And a boatload of metal makes the foothills fall flat. The foothills fall flat. The foothills fall flat. Just a boatload of metal makes the foothills fall flat. In a most alarming way. Yes. Beep, 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 beep.
Whoa, my head. Oh, my head. Oh, boy. Oh, dizzy.
Buy a pogo stick.
I think I'll buy a pogo stick.